Welcome to the Rock Church and World Outreach Center. We pray that this message will strengthen and encourage you. Now, here's a message from Pastor Jim Cobray.
I'm ready for the word of the Lord, are you?
Yeah.
I just think God's word's great. I really believe that we're going to get into the word of God, but I really believe that God's going to instruct you in some ways that'll help you get strong in the ways of the Lord and then really help get you before God tonight. Because before we leave this service tonight, you're going to have a spiritual encounter with God, if you want one. If you don't want one, there's nobody going to make you do anything. You know what I mean? You better have a spiritual encounter with God or we're going to beat you up. That doesn't work, you know. I actually knew some people one time, true story, young guys in the faith. We used to call them the Muscle Brothers. They were on TBN all the time, and they actually were big weightlifters, big guys, you know, big, big, muscly guys when they were young. I don't know what they're like anymore, but they were muscly, big. And they actually got so filled with the Holy Ghost that they would threaten people and say, if you don't speak in tongues, we're going to beat the snot out of you. And people spoke tongues right and left. Everybody just spoke tongues. So anyway, I just want you to know, no one's going to force you to do anything, but if you want a spiritual encounter with God, tonight is your night. Get your Bibles out. Let's go to the word of the Lord. We already prayed. Tonight, the message is getting out of troubled times. Go with me, if you will, into Judges in the 6th chapter. We find ourselves oftentimes looking at the word of God, because in the word of God unlocks the wisdom of God that you can apply every day in your life. You know, there's two types.